Hi, and welcome to our new video on a new certification with free exam voucher. You don't have to attend any event for this voucher. Once you're on this page, which we'll provide in the description, click on Schedule with Pearson VOE. You will get form like this one. Verify your detail and click on Continue. On this page, as you see, no available discounts. What you need to do is in the enter an email to check your discount, enter your corporate email address. So this should be your employer email address. Yahoo, Gmail, MSN, Google will not gonna work here. This should be an email address of an employer like Cisco. Not all employers have the eligibility. So you have to enter your email address and click on check eligibility over here. Now you might get no discount available, and it could be that your company is not eligible for these discounts. You can also use a school email address, and your school might have that discount as well. So try another email address if you are affiliated with a school and an organization, and check eligibility. Now, if it doesn't work for you, unfortunately, there's no option to bypass this, and you can stop this video right here, because the next steps will be if it works for you. If it works, you will get something like this. Link your account, and you have to click on Agree. It'll go through the setup for you and validate your identity on the account which you entered. You'll be back on this form. Your details might already be there from previous time you enter it. Make sure you have a linked account one. This might not be there if the first time you registered was with your employer. So this will be available only if you selected Gmail or Yahoo or any of the public account for your first time registration. Once you click on continue this time, you will see 100%. There will be your employer name and employee. That is the discount which we are here to talk about. So what you have to do is click on the claim and click on schedule exam. It'll take you to the Pearson VOE website, and that's where you need to select where you want to give the exam. In this case, we're selecting at home or office. It'll ask you to do a pre-run check to make sure the computer you're using and the environment you're using is okay to take this exam. So allow microphone access, allow camera access, and it'll gonna check the internet speed as well. So if everything goes well, you can click on the next and you'll get a screen wherein it'll confirm that all system checks successfully completed. Coming back to the page, when you click next, you will come to online exam policies. Please make sure you read these policies carefully. Check the box and click on next. On the next page, it'll be asking you for the language you prefer for this exam. Choose the appropriate one and click on next. It'll ask you about the language which proctor will be speaking. It's available either in Japanese or English. Select one of them and click on next. Now, this screen will let you choose the exam date and time. You can see I moved it all the way to January 2021. You could do that. You could pick any date and then select the time you want. Once you click on the time, you'll go to the next page, which will be a cart, which will show you the details again, your exam, the price. But if you scroll it down, you will see the discount has been applied and you don't owe anything. Click on the yellow button with proceed to checkout. The policies will be presented to you again. Read them through, scroll down. One policy to be very valuable over here is the reschedule policy. And it changes, so make sure you read through it before you click on accept. Once you click on accept, the option will be there to enter payment and billing, but in this case, as the total due is zero, you will not be asked for any credit card details. Click on next. I will provide you the details once again, and this is the last time you can cancel your order. Here for us, total due is zero, so we'll just submit the order. Your exam is booked. You can confirm the detail again here. And as the message says, you should have received an email in a few minutes. This is how the email will look like. And if you scroll down the email, there will be admission policies for the exam. The system test option will be available here again. And it'll also give you steps how to start your exam. Thank you. A note here, this video is not affiliated with Microsoft. Like this video, subscribe to our channel for newer updates. Appreciate your feedback in any format you want to give. Give us comments and tell us what you would like to see next. Thank you.